secure United States Air Force. By doing so, they will become defenders of America's most precious freedom as they fly, fight, and win in air, space, and cyberspace. Now, as a sign of respect for their commitment to service and excellence, I ask you all to please stand as I administer the oath of enlistment. Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
I
solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
To support and defend. The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
And now bear true faith.
Now bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
Now
obey the orders of the President of the United States
and the orders
of the officers appointed over me. According to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice. So help me God.